show it well, such as the practices of a one that will. I cannot say it fits into everyday life, it's not a professional standard, but it's the truth of what I feel on a day when I'm just cramped with no pay. But that's a lie because I've been paid in it before. And things happen for numerous reasons, but the emotions it leaves is deep in the crevices of abandonment and rejection. It shouldn't be, but it is. And I'm here in this home and I want to leave. But it's a lovely exposure and I want to leave. And I've got that thing again where I have to leave, I have to move. I'm just someone else, somewhere else. But it's not in the West End. See, this place is in the East End and I'm used to the West End. I like the West End, even though it might not like me, and that's where it is. Because a lot of things and a lot of people don't like me. That's what they said when they walked past me. And they know by now I recycle things. Recycling how I feel. Will this make the cut? I don't really know. But this is how I feel.